stage, I want to dedicate tonight and any other night where music is playing to someone who had such a powerful impact on my life. Since I was maybe 10 or 11 years old, man, he's been one of my best friends in my headphones. And we lost a good one this year, man, to Chester Bennington, if you know the words.
So much more.